first thing I gotta do in the morning, I check my blood sugar every day. And I'll tell you what happened. Right before I turned 49 this year, I started feeling real bad. My birthday is in July, so I started feeling really bad. Really bad. I don't go to the doctor. I don't go to the doctor for a sniffle or headache or anything like that. My blood sugar is 123 right now, which is pretty good. Normally, it's when I wake up, it's been about 190, you know, from mid 90s to, you know, 120, whatever, which is pretty good. So anyway, let me wash my hands real quick, and then I'll get back to you. All right. So anyways, I go to the doctor, and I went like 2 weeks. You know, thirsty all the time, couldn't sleep, urinating like every hour. Crazy. I mean, this was the craziest thing I've ever been through. My wife makes a doctor's appointment for me. I show up in the morning. They test my blood sugar just like I did. And it was 585, I think, that morning. That's not good. So then the doctor, you know, sat me down, explained to me what was going on, took some blood. You know, we knew it was diabetes. He knew it was right away. But we took blood just to see what, you know, what else is going on. And, you know, came back for diabetes type 2. They put me on medication. And I took the medication for 2 weeks straight. Blood sugar dropped a little bit, but the average was still about 300, which is still not good. I'm less than half of that right now. I'm normal now. I went back 2 weeks and it was still at 300, so they upped the dose. I took that for about 4 days. Had been thinking about buying a juicer because, you know, I knew I wasn't getting enough vegetables and nourishment, you know, vitamins and minerals in my diet. And I thought it would help me feel, you know, more energetic and just be better for me. So we went out and bought one. Found Omega VRT 350. It's not a centrifugal, you know, juicer. It's more like a press. It's got an auger in it, and it kind of presses the juice instead of chopping it up and spinning the juice out of it. They say it's more like what your body would do to the vegetables, and it extracts more of what's inside the vegetable that you need for your body. So, you know, that sounds good to me. I paid enough for it, so. But you know, whatever you have, whatever you can afford, just as long as you're getting vegetables and juices, you know, vegetables and fruits in your body, and it's just going to help you. You know, every little bit helps. You know, if you can start replacing other things with this, you're on the right track. The juice I was going to make today, I hope I didn't bore you with my story. You know, I know everybody gets sick and whatever, but you know, before I make the juice, I'm not going to be tied to a pill the rest of my life. There's no way. I don't take pills now, and I'm not going to take pills when I'm old. I'm sorry if there's people out there that you know, take pills and maybe like taking pills. You know, for one thing, I won't remember. I'll end up getting sick and dying. And I can't do that. I can't rely on taking a pill, rely on myself and taking a pill. There's other minerals and stuff that I take just for fun, and I don't even remember to take them. So this is my way. I know I get hungry every day, and this is what I eat. So part of what I eat. So I know I'm not going to forget this. And this got me off the pills. You know, 4 days after juicing, I quit taking the medication they gave me. Let alone after I looked it up on the internet and saw that it could cause pancreatic cancer. It's supposed to stimulate your cancer to use the insulin or produce insulin. And at the same time, it could be causing pancreatic cancer. I don't know. I don't like that. So anyways, let's get back to the juicing. This is a juice that I'll go here and there, and you guys just follow me. We're going to get there. I do the same thing when I'm out hunting in the woods. I've had people, you know, thinking that I was totally lost. And I take one more turn and we're right there at camp. So I always know where I need to go. I just might take the long way around sometimes. I know it's a waste of energy. Or maybe not. Maybe I just, it's fun. I'm having fun. I hope you're having fun. In this, are you ready to make some juice? I'm hungry, I need to eat something. I think my blood sugar is a little higher than it usually is, probably because I'm hungry. It's later today. I'm doing this later. I haven't eaten yet at all. And this is how I've been starting off my morning most of the time. This is a juice that you could go on a 10-day or 7 to 10-day fast, a juice fast. And that's actually, you know, what I did to get off the medication for diabetes. I made my goal at 7 days, and I believe I ended up doing 10 days and detoxed. You know, if you guys want to see more videos like this, I'll go into more of what goes on when you're detoxing and how I felt, you know, and you know, how many days it went before I started feeling like I could leap over tall buildings in a single bound or, you know, run a marathon. I don't run marathons, don't get it. But I felt like I could, and I feel like I could, you know. So, and I probably talk like I could, but anyway, this one right here, this is what I kind of started out with. It's parsley, spinach, a couple stalks of celery. They say to use 4 carrots, you know. These are here just for looks. A lot of times I put a lot of lemon in my juice, and a lot of cucumber. Cucumber makes a lot of water, makes the juice more, you know, so you have a bigger glass of it, lasts longer. I like drinking a huge glass, this one's pretty big, but even bigger than this. I'll drink 2 of these. This is a big glass. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna turn this on, and you'll see that it's pretty quiet. What I like to do is do the leafy stuff first, and then move to the hard stuff. We're gonna start off with the parsley. Pretty quiet, but I'm gonna talk loud so you guys can hear me. Whoa, hold on, I gotta wash this. All right, I'm back. If you buy spinach, that's not, that doesn't come in like the plastic box, the kind that's already clean, washed, you better wash it really good. And I kind of felt something gritty when I picked it up. So, here we go. Look at that green juice coming out of there. Throw the celery in there. Yeah. This one's a pretty easy one to start with. Not real crazy, like with a bunch of beet and ginger. For this juicer here, it's best to cut up your carrots because they're real hard. Cut them up. I know all the other juices, you don't have to cut anything up. You just throw it in there. But this one works pretty good if you're just nice to it. Because carrots will jam if you just stick them in. See that stuff coming out? And that's good for compost, your plants. Dogs will eat it. Save some dog food. Or save money on not buying dog food. This is my first time in front of the camera like this. It's not easy. Oh. It's not easy. Doesn't really look like this one's gonna make a lot of juice. Enough for me, you know. So what I think I'm gonna do, because I am gonna drink this. This is part of my, this will be like my breakfast and get me through the day. I do eat, you know, breakfast, lunch, dinner, and with the cool thing about eating raw vegetables and you know, fruits, you can eat as much as you want. You know, I could sit down and eat a watermelon and feel good, walk away, and I won't gain any weight. I'll have a ton of energy, and it's cleansing my blood, my liver, you know, that's the thing. You want your digestive tract to be cleansed and clean, so these foods that you are eating are being absorbed, you know, right away in your digestive. Your digestion or digestive tract? I don't know. I'm not a doctor, and I'm not an actor either. I think I'm gonna put this cucumber in there. It's real good like this. This is just gonna add more liquid and a little bit of flavor. Good. You'll see what I mean if you can see it. But these are really good. They'll keep you hydrated. You know, women put them on their eyes. I don't know, maybe there's some of you men that put them on your eyes. I don't really do that. The other thing that I have been doing lately is I have been straining my juice Even though this one, you know, pretty much takes out a lot of the pulp, you know, there's still some pulp left. A lot of times with the celery will leave a little bit of pulp. So hold on, let me grab my strainer and my bowl and I'll show you. This is my strainer and my bowl I use. Just hook that up right there. And looks like this is cooked. And all I do, hopefully you can get in on this. I don't have a cameraman. So, let's see. Let me move some of this stuff. I don't know if you guys can see this. But anyways, I'm just gonna pour this in here through the strainer. It's not too bad, there wasn't a whole lot of pulp. But I wanna show you that there is some pulp. Can you see it? And some stuff will have more pulp. And I used to just drink it like this, and it's good. A little bit of roughage, especially if you're going on a juice fast, this might help you speed things up, if you know what I mean. But if you decide to keep going, once you have done this and lost, 50 pounds of weight in a month and detoxed 20 years off of your life in 5 days, it takes a little bit more than that. And either give it to your animals. I got chickens, I got goats that eat it, I got dogs that eat it, I got horses that eat a lot of the, you know, rind and stuff. Like my horses love watermelon rind, apple core, you know, all that stuff. But like I was saying, this is the way to start. If you want to get healthy, take care of yourself, be a clean temple for the Lord. Hold on, I forgot my straw. I have to drink it with a straw. I don't know why. I take pictures of these drinks and use a straw. Use a straw. Look at that. Oh man, that is good, dude. I'm telling you, you want to change your life and you want to feel like you can do anything. I mean, I'm going to be 50 and another 4 months now, or no, not 4 months. I this doesn't help with any kind of mathematics or any other life problems. So good. Anyway, this will change your life if you let it. It's so simple to just change your eating habits, and it will change your whole health, your body, your GI tract, give you that much more energy. You know, don't worry about where you get the protein. Protein is what you eat to get your amino acids. The amino acids is what you need. The amino acids are already there in live vegetables and fruit. So you don't have to eat something that's been cooked to get your protein, to get your amino acids. Do you get it? Google it. All I'm doing is trying to be healthy. And this is like one of the best ways I've found to be healthy. You know, there's marathon runners that do it. I know they look a little skinny, but there's bodybuilders that are doing it. Just go online and look, you know, and these guys do not use protein powders, you know, all that goofy stuff that comes in a jar and whatever. You know, we get it all right here. This is it. And I guarantee you're going to look better, feel better, and, you know, have a better temple for the Lord to dwell in. That makes you happy. I mean, the most thing, I haven't been really this happy. You know, it's exciting to feel this good. And it helps you, you know, with your attitude towards serving God. And, you know, like I said, I'm not a preacher, but, you know, I believe in Jesus. And this, I believe this is his plan. You know, this is the way we should be eating. You know, and I believe that it will show in your attitude and the way you live your life. I mean, I think people are going to see more of God's goodness coming out of you if you're healthier and feeling good. You know, I can tell you I feel good, but you're going to see if I feel good or if I don't feel good if you spend enough time with me. And I feel good. This is my first video. I don't know. You know, this is really hard. I'm trying to not act like a goofball. But if you want to see more and talk more, you know, hit the like button, make a comment. I mean, I don't care if you call me an idiot or whatever. Whatever, man. I have a lot of fun doing this. You know, there's a lot of my friends are switching over. My family are starting to eat healthier, you know, so I think there's something in the air. I don't know. It's a really, really good way to treat yourself, you know, and I guarantee if you stick with it, and that a lot of these cravings for all this other stuff is just going to go away. And you're just going to start eating healthier and healthier and healthier and craving. You're going to start craving healthy vegetables and fruits. I hope you try it. And if you do want to see more videos like this, just let me know. Hit me up, you know, here or on YouTube or on, you know, my Facebook. Whatever. It's, you know, I hope that I was entertaining, and I, you know, it's all about just loving yourself and, you know, loving people. I love myself. I want to take care of myself. I'm not going out like that. So you make the choice, and I hope it's the right one. We'll see you later.